Not another tornado warning! Oh no!
The National Weather Service in Pueblo has issued a tornado warning for northeastern El Paso County in east central Colorado until 5:30 p.m. At 5:04 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Calhoun, or 32 miles southwest of Lyman, moving east at 10 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Rama around 5:30 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors in a mobile home,